We're following some breaking news. Multiple people have been shot in a neighborhood in Orange County.
West News Tonight, Gabriel Gettigas is live from the Orange County Sheriff's Office. You were at that scene right before that shooting took place. Tonight, what can you tell us?
Yeah, that's right. This morning, sheriff deputies were there investigating a homicide where they found a woman who was shot and killed. And just more than 30 minutes ago, the sheriff tweeted that multiple people have been shot in the shooting on that same street, Hialeah Street in Orange County. He also says one person has been detained. And we do have aerial shots. Our Chopper 2 is flying over the crime scene right now to show you law enforcement and first responder units flooding the neighborhood. The shooting, again, happened in the same area where they were started investigating the death of a woman this morning. I want you to take a look at some video we took earlier. It's just scarier because we were there earlier this afternoon when officials were figuring out who shot and killed the woman. When we were there, we did speak with neighbors about that homicide, and in their own words, they told us, sadly, they have seen shootings happen in their neighborhood in the past, but this morning it was very shocking to them because they said they didn't hear any noise. They didn't hear sounds of gunshots, yet they saw law enforcement swarm their neighborhood after they got a report about a woman who was found shot and killed. And as far as this shooting that just happened earlier this hour, we are told that the sheriff is expected to give us an update here shortly. So we're going to stay here and bring you that as soon as it comes. But once again, multiple people have been shot and we're told that one person has been detained. We're waiting to learn the victim's injuries. For now, reporting live in Orange County, Sanaa Gebregadagas, West 2 News.
Sanaa, if you don't mind, we'd like to stay with you for just a moment here and just ask you some questions since you were at the scene earlier today. Can you just describe what you were seeing in that neighborhood and what made you leave?
Well, when we were there, neighbors were standing outside of their homes. They were just as curious as us. We were there because we got a report about a shooting that Orange County Sheriff deputies were investigating. They said a woman was found shot and killed. And from where we were standing, because they had the whole area blocked off, we saw a car that was, it was at the center of the investigation. The passenger door was open. And we just noticed that deputies were focusing their attention on that car. But when we were talking to neighbors, they all said, It's sad to say that we are no strangers to shootings in our area. We see shootings happen here all the time. They said they have heard gunshots in the past, but what made this case very suspicious to them was that they said they didn't hear any noise this morning. They didn't see anything suspicious. So they were just shocked to learn that a woman was found dead. She was found shot and killed. But we decided to leave because after speaking with my photographer, Tim Brown, he said he was worried that the scene would clear before we would go live and bring you the updates for our 4 o'clock hour. So we made the decision to leave the area out of concern for our safety, and which is why you all saw us here at 4 o'clock doing a live shot from the sheriff's office.
And tonight, you mentioned that you were at that scene and you felt unsafe, so you left. But how many neighbors and other crews were out there with you at the time that you all decided to leave?
We did notice another media crew was with us, and there were a lot of deputies there. We saw some fire crews there, first responders. So we stayed when they were investigating earlier on, and then we decided to leave when we saw some squad cars start to leave and patrol officers. They were all leaving. So we decided to leave the area because we felt like things were going to clear out and we didn't want to be there alone, but it was still pretty crowded and people were still there when we were going live. We just decided to leave because we wanted to be safe.
All right, tonight, Gebregadagas live for us at the sheriff's office, gathering more information about today's multiple people hit. As soon as the sheriff starts to speak, we'll let you know what he has to say.